I open the terrarium and there is a beaded lizard called Joe. He has powerful legs that he moves, destroying everything on the way. Joe likes swimming in the pool and drinking water from it. Also, he is venomous, so it is necessary to wear gloves and use a hook. This time I don't touch him. Should I give him some treat?